dark or electric damage. You can craft Daydream's Necklace at level 8 and Dazzy's at level 22. Both pals do a ton of damage, and they can never take damage. Dazzy's innate electric moves can inflict CC 2 help during boss fights. Daydream's poison ticking can screw up your pal catching adventures. You'll end up fighting dark and dragon types very often late game, which makes Daydream, due to its dark skills, a weaker DPS option. So Dazzy is the preferred winner.